It's a great opportunity to see how far China's come from. And when we see where China is today, it's amazing. 100 years of great achievement, 100 years of great fighting, 100 years of great victories. We are so moved, so amazing.
It's a very important tour because it makes us see by our own eyes really the historical steps of the founding of the CPC. And it's very important to be here in Shanghai. We were taken last week to Xibaipu, so it's like a chain of events that triggered simultaneously and makes us to see how the CPC went from a small party to the biggest party in China.
The key for me after visiting this place is that the spirit of CPC is put the people's interest first. All the leaders, the founding people are doing at that time is to see how to liberate the country, but also how to put the interests of the people of China at the first.
I think two things. One is the cohesion of the party with the people. This is very important because it gives him strength. And then the vision it has for the development of China. And this is what made the cohesion and the vision China the second economy in the world.